Look, 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 look Your nose, how old are you? Beat them up. I'm grabbing the flex and I'm going. I'm going for the black.
How do you know on the black team?
Is that good?
What?
Thank you.
Thank you. I did my part. Come on, Matt. Come on, Inbox. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hey. How are you? Yeah, this is the best place to film, I think.
Yeah. We're here because my nephew's on this team and Kevin's on the other team.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they're playing each other. Number 80 is...
Oh, number... Oh, wow, okay.
So, and I was wondering if you were here, and then I turned around and all of a sudden I saw you up here, so I just wanted to come up and say hi. I won't distract you.
Oh, that's okay. Thank you for coming by.
We'll talk to you later.
Okay, you got it. 50-yard extra point coming up here. 50-yard extra point after the penalties. Try it again. This is now after the offside penalty is going to be a 45-yard extra point attempt. 45-yard extra point attempt. Wow, he nails it. Two score game now instead of a one possession game. That was huge. A two possession game instead of a one. I've got 21-12. Connecticut Fire leading 21-12. Thank you. team for the Connecticut Fire. This is huge. Got to recover the onside kick, or otherwise Rebels have a chance. He's got to go 10 yards. That'll probably do it. I've got 21-20. Connecticut Fire with the lead over the Hartford Rebels, 21-20. Cooper with an exclamation point in this game, and that will definitely do it. Well, that's interesting. I've got 28-20 and a kick return. So if the Rebels score, we've got a chance. Rebels have returned two kickoffs for a touchdown in this game. I gotta believe this is gonna be a squib kick to try to keep it out of the hands of the return team. This might be the last play of the game. The Hartford Rebels need a Hail Mary here to have a chance. gosh. Wow. I believe he called an illegal forward pass, lost a down, second down. Can't imagine there's much time left in this game. Again, the Hartford Rebels going for broke, down 28-20. Ladder here. This should be the ball game right here. That's ball game. I've got 28-20. Connecticut Fire 28. Hartford Rebels 20. Great game.